Welcome to another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar Edition. I'm your host, Jennifer Fournier. Material science is fascinating. Have you ever wondered what the materials are that make up things like yogurt cups, packing peanuts, and CD cases? Most likely, it is a polymer. The production of these polymers is like putting notes together in a long chain and creating a song. The song title is Polystyrene. So join me in finding out what polymers and the macarena have in common. Hi, Jen. It looks like you're working on some interesting stuff here.
Hey, Jen. You don't come visit me very often. It's good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Yes, I'm dissolving my polystyrene standards.
Oh, polystyrene. What is that?
It's a polymer. Just like everyday tasks, I like to put a music to them.
Love music.
And this particular tune is the polymer macarena.
Macarena, I know that song.
It's perfect for describing when you're dissolving a polymer. When it's in its solid state.
Okay.
It's this move. When it's slightly gelled and in solution a little bit, it's this move.
Ah, so it's bigger.
Yes. And then when it's finally in complete solution, you've got the macarena.
The macarena. So how does Waters test this macarena party?
Excellent question. Well, manufacturers need to know the molecular weight distribution of these polymers. So just like that CD that you downloaded, you want the best recording equipment.
Of course.
You want the most advanced analytical equipment to measure the polymers, and that's where the party starts, in the lab.
Let's go to the lab.
Whoa, stop. We need to put some science into this.
Does this happen all the time in the lab?
This polymer macarena has a life of its own. Let's get back to the science and talk about the whiteboard. Now that we have taught our polymer macarena, you can do size exclusion chromatography, also known as gel permeation chromatography, GPC. And if you look at this whiteboard, you'll see that there is the first state I talk about when it's a solid, then the second stage where it's swelled and there's a little bit of room between the polymer chains, and then finally when it's completely in solution, there each molecule is separate, so you can do your size exclusion chromatography. Now once you have your complete solution, you can apply it to the advanced polymer chromatography, and in this chromatography each size comes out according to its hydrodynamic volume, and the large ones come out first.
Wow, that APC party was so fun. I wish I was a polymer. Inventing the next greatest polymers for new industries like 3D printing, medical devices, and biodegradable plastics will need advanced SEC techniques. And as you saw today, we have advanced rockstar instrumentation, standards, and applications for measuring these advanced polymers. We have an application notebook for this as well. Check out the link below for more details on what you learned today. And join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar.